well, here's a special boy. This is Troy. Troy's ID number is A4780860. Trey is a male, black and brown. He's got some German Shepherd coloring, but he kind of looks like a corgi. He's got this cute, stocky little body, short legs. Boy, he's really a good-looking guy. He's only about a year old. Came to the shelter as a stray on December 2nd, and unfortunately, they had to amputate one of his legs, one of his back legs. It doesn't say why, probably a car accident. He was out there on the street trying to fend for himself, and something happened, so here he is, poor guy. But he's getting along fine. He's, you know, been through so much, but he's got a sweet temperament, don't you think, Jeanette?
He's just a great, easygoing boy.
Yeah, yeah. So we don't know a lot about him, obviously. We haven't had him on a leash or anything like that, but please come down and meet him. He's a special guy. He needs special help. He's going to be fine. He's really going to be fine. Dogs really do well with this kind of trauma, but he's being taken care of, but he needs your help. Yes, you're a good boy. He's handsome. He's just swell, aren't you, honey? Come on down and meet Troy at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Bye, Tweet.